pass by are going to be your nighttime homes for the lions, the warthogs, and for some of the hogstock animals. Now the savanna itself is 110 acres. To give you an idea on how large that is, you can take the entire Magic Kingdom, put it in the savanna, and still have over 30 acres left over for parking. It is the single largest attraction in all of Walt Disney World. Further expand this out, you can take Epcot, Hollywood Studios, and the Magic Kingdom. Combine all three theme parks into a large park, and this large park as well will fit within the confines of Disney Animal Kingdom for we're over 550 acres, in fact, larger than 1 square mile in size. Now our train is slowing up, and we may come to an unscheduled stop in a few moments. We do have 2 trains that ply our Eastern Star Railway trackage and our sister trains yet ahead of us. Much like on our road system, we use a series of lights to keep safe separation between our 2 trains, and our engineers slowing up, trying not to run into a red light. But do remain seated, for we can start and or stop our journey at any time. Now we do ask that all guests please remain seated. I just got a call. We will be stopping here for a moment. We have a problem with our sister train and maintenance is now looking at it.